Hey guys, welcome back again to Arihant Online Academy, and it is session 2 for TCS NQT Programming Logics MCQs. The question here is, what will be the output of the following C program which is given to you? The program is hash include studio.h float f equals to 0.1 and then semicolon if f equals to 0.1 print that print yes else print no. So what would be the output of this question? Guys, it is very easy question. If you will see here, if f equals to 0.1, if you will see here floating point f is declared as 0.1. But if you will see here f equals to 0.1. So basically it will print no. Why it will print no? Because 0.1, it will take by default as a double in, but f is a float. So the correct way is f equals to 0.1f. If it is the declaration, then yes would be printed, but it is not here in here. So here the correct output would be no. Okay, so no is the correct answer of this output. Guys, do subscribe for more such videos on programming logics MCQs for especially for TCS NQT. And if you will show the response, we will bring you back very important previous year questions of TCS NQT that will help you a lot while appearing for TCS NQT exam, guys. Do subscribe, share it with your friends. Have a very nice day, guys. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.